was a sports-oriented guy growing up, loved the idea of getting into a sporting goods store.
I've always been involved in sports.
We love sports.
We love being around sports people because we love sports.
I open played against sports because I have a sports background.
I absolutely love sporting goods. I love people. It seemed like a natural way to put my passions together.
We're super excited to open the store just because it's such a great, I love the model.
I love playing against sports because I love having my own business.
And I wanted to be in a good environment where I didn't have to wear a tie.
But you can kind of direct your own life.
I have control of my own life.
But we saw an opportunity to do something different than anybody else was doing in our community.
So we just found it to be a great need in our community.
And the playing against sports just seemed like a good fit for our family and this community.
So families can afford to play the sports that they want to play.
And I just want to get back to the community.
We just felt like there was a need in our community that wasn't being met, so we got involved.